जय गुरुदेव एवरीवन। गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वर गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। इस श्लोक का अर्थ है, गुरु ही ब्रह्मा है, गुरु ही विष्णु है और गुरु ही भगवान शंकर है, गुरु ही साक्षात परब्रह्म है, ऐसे गुरु को मैं शत शत प्रणाम करता हूँ।
जय गुरुदेव। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, In last session we had learned about properties of whole number. In that we had learned properties of addition of whole number, properties of multiplication of whole numbers. Now in this session we are going to learn about how to use that property. In exercise 2.2, we are going to do exercise 2.2, in that we are going to use that property. Let us see question number 1 in exercise 2.2. The first one here it is given is find the sum by suitable rearrangement. You see the first one, it is 837 plus 208 plus 363. Now these are the three numbers given here. We have to find the sum by suitable arrangement. So first we will do by associative property in associative property we had learned that we can make the group of any two numbers. So we will make here group 837 plus 363 plus 208. So 837 plus 263, that will be 7 plus 3, 0. Once again 0, 9 plus 3, so it will be 1200 plus 208. 1200 plus 208, now it will be easy for us to add 1200 plus 208, so that will be, we can say 1408. So the answer is 1408. So in this way we can use the properties and get the answer. Now let us see the second one, that is question number B. Again here it is 1962 plus 453 plus 1538 plus 647. Now again by using associative property, by we can say that associative property, we can make group of this and this number, that is 1962 plus 1538. Why we will make the group of this and this number? Because here we will see 8, 62 plus 38 is 100. So we can make the group of this plus 453 plus 647. So group of this plus group of this. So this will be again 0, 6 plus 3, 9 plus 1, 0, 10 plus 5, 15 plus, so 3500 plus, again here it will be 0011. So your answer, which is very easy for us to add it now, so the answer will be 4600. So in this way we can add these numbers. Now let us see question number 2. Question number 2, find the product by suitable rearrangement. Here first it is given 2 multiplied by 1768 multiply by 50. If we multiply this all, it will be very long method. But if we again use here by associative property, this will be 2 into 50 multiplied by 1768. 2 into 50 will be 100 into 1768. This will be 176800. So here it will be very easy for us to multiply by just using associative property. We can combine this two, we can make a group of 2 and 50, and then we just multiply it by 100. In the same, let us see question number B. You can do by yourself, it is same as it is. Question number C also. Question number C is 8 into 291 multiplied by 125. Now again here also, by using, or we can say by directly associative property, here again it will be 8 into 125 into 291. So 8 into 125 is equal to 1000 into 291. Then this will be 291000. Again, it will be very easy for us to multiply. So it will be by using associative property. Now let us see E. In E it is given 285 multiplied by 5 into 60. So here again by associative property, we can 285 multiply by this 5 into 60. This group we can make, that will be 285 into 5 into 60, that will be 300. Now this 00 will, as it is, 8 5 ja 5 3 ja 15, 1 8 3 ja 24 plus 1 25, 2 6 ja 2 3 ja 6 plus 2 8. So the answer is 85,500. In this way we will get the answer. Now let us see question number F. In question number F it is 125 into 40 into 8 into 25. Again here also we will use by associative property, we can make a group of 125 into 8 multiply by 40 into 25. Why we make group of this? Because we know that 125 into 8 is 1000. So if we get the 1000, it will be easy for us to multiply. Again here also 40 into 25 is again 1000. So it will be 1000 into, again here also 1000. So the answer will be 100000. So this will be the answer. Now let us see question number 3. Again it is asked that find the value of the following. So first let us do, it will be 297 multiplied by 17 plus 297 multiplied by 3. So here we can use A into B plus A into C. So distributive property, we can say by distributive property, it will be 297 into 17 plus 297 into 3 is equal to, we will take this common, A into B plus A into C is equal to A into B plus C, that will be 297 into 20, 0, 7, 4, 7, 2, 14, 9, 2, 18 plus 1, 19, 2, 2, 4 plus 1, 5. So the answer will be 5940. Now in the same way, let us see question number C. Question number C is here 8, 1, 2, 6, 5 multiplied by 169 minus 8, 1, 2, 6, 5 multiplied by 69. Again, here also we can use distributive property, so we can say by distributive property, eight, one, two, six, five into 169 minus 8, 1, 2, 6, 5 into 69, this will be 8, 1, 2, 6, 5 into 169 minus 69. This will be 8, 1, 2, 6, 5 into 100. This will be 8, 1, 2, 6, 5, 0, 0. So this will be the answer, 8, 1, 2, 6, 5, 0, 0. Let us see question number D here. Question number D is 3845 into 5 into 782 plus 769 into 25 plus 218. Now here we see that 782 plus 218, if we will do, then it will be 1000. So first we have to multiply this. So if you multiply this, 38, it will be 5 5 is 25, 4 5 is 20, 25, 8 5 is 40, again 25, 3 5 is 15 plus 1. So it will be 19225 into 782 plus, you multiply this both, then again it will be 19,225 into 218. So now it will be by distributive property, one 9225 into 782 plus 19225 into 208 is equal to 19225 into A into B plus A into C is equal to A into B plus C. This will be 19225 into 1000. So the answer will be, we will get 1922500. So in this way we will get the answer for this question. Now let us see question number 4. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ ए वन इज फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट यूजिंग सूटेबल प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट इज 738 इंटू 103, 738 इंटू 103. सो दिस वी कैन राइट बाय 738 इंटू 100 प्लस 3. नाउ बाय अगेन दिस इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी. सो बाय डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी दिस विल बी 738 इंटू 100 प्लस 738 इंटू 3. सो इट विल बी 73800 प्लस 8 3 24, 3 3 9 प्लस 2 11, 7 3 21 प्लस 8 इट विल बी 2 2 1 4. नाउ यू एड इट, इट विल बी 4 1 0 6 7. सो द आंसर विल बी 7 6 0 4 1. So in this way, first we have to split this. It will be 100 plus. इसको तोड़ना है, then it will be 100 plus 3. So by distributive property, a into b plus c is equal to a into b plus a into c. Now let us see question number c. It is again same like this. 250. Letter D, question number D. Question number D is 1005 into 168. This 1005 into 168 we can write 168 into 1005, because we know that A into B is always equal to B into A. Now this will be 168 into 1000 plus 5. So by distributive property, this will be 168 into 1000 plus 168 into 5. This will be 168000 plus 168. 8 5 are 40. 6 5 are 30 plus 4, 34, 3 plus 840. So it will be 840. So answer will be here 168840. 168840. So in this way, by distributive property, we can do it. Now let us see question number 5. Question number 5 is, a taxi driver filled car petrol tank with 40 liter of petrol on Monday, and the next day he filled the tank with 50 liter. So total petrol filled what? Total petrol filled, it will be Monday it is 40 and Tuesday it is 50. Now if the petrol cost is rupees 44, cost of petrol is, it is given rupees 44, then how much he spent? So amount he spent, this we can say amount he spent is equal to rupees 44 into amount of petrol he filled, that is 40 plus 50. Now this will be, we can say that rupees 44 into 90, this will be rupees 44 into 90, 0 here, 4 4 are 36, 3 4 9 are again 36, 3 9 6 0. So he spent rupees 3960 in petrol. Okay, Now question number 6 is again same as we had done question number 5. Here also 32 liters in morning and 68 liter in evening, and the cost is given 15. So you can add 32 and 68 and then multiply it by 15. So it is same as question number 5, that you can do by yourself. Question number 7 is make the following, that also you can do by yourself. So here we end our exercise 2.2. Thank you.